Welcome to Social Town. In this video, we are going to learn about 10 traits of a narcissist. Narcissism is an expression for being self-centered, being in love with oneself. Narcissistic personality disorder is a condition where a person has a grandiose sense of power and does not hold the understanding of any psychological outcomes of these. As a severe form of egocentrism, narcissism is not known as megalomania in society. Narcissists, who make up a major problem in our times, have a couple of traits to be identified. In this video, we will go over the 10 traits of narcissists. Let's examine 10 traits of a narcissist. Please consider subscribing to our channel for more inspirational videos. Number 1. Your problems are insignificant details for them. For narcissists, the most significant events, both joyous or sad, only happen to them. Your problem is an insignificant detail that could happen to anyone. Even regarding your biggest issue, the focus is on them, and they think they help you. Their reaction would be most like, "Do you worry about this? You wouldn't believe what is on my hands." They see this as an opportunity to belittle your problems and inflate their issues. There could be nothing valuable coming from a person who devalues your life. Number 2. They make you feel worthless. A person who is with a narcissist would generally experience low self-worth. The reason for that is that narcissists would consider themselves superior to you. For example, if you're in a romantic relationship with a narcissist, he would be the decision maker and the one who leads the relationship. You would have a diminished sense of self-esteem in time. You would have the idea floating in your mind, "I was full of life before this relationship." While you had these thoughts, your narcissist partner would manipulate you into thinking that he is the best partner you could find. You can't find any better. You can't move a finger without him. Number 3. They like living spontaneously. One of the most common traits of narcissist people is that their inclination to live rule-free. They think rules are for ordinary people. Rules don't apply to them because they think they live independently from them. They have the delusion that the most simple rules in society are not designed for them. For example, they don't stop at a red light, or they don't wait in queues. When they are reminded that they need to abide by these rules, they assume that they are unique. Look around. You most likely find a narcissist who doesn't abide by the rules, who skips school, who comes to work late, and takes pride in it. Number 4. They are not good listeners at all. Narcissists love talking, but when it's time for them to listen, they fail. We have mentioned that a narcissist would belittle your problems. The underlying reason for that is because they don't enjoy listening. If you have a narcissist friend, you will notice that you may not speak a lot. You won't be in the discussion, and when you start speaking, you won't have to be listened to, and you won't be the center of attention. They would be occupied with something else, and they would avoid eye contact. They would be utterly annoyed. You would get tardy responses like, "Sorry, what? What again?" even if you have listened to them carefully before. Number 5. They have a derogative attitude towards the opposite sex. One of the most distinctive traits of narcissists reveals itself in their attitude towards the opposite sex. To be admired and desired, under all conditions, is something beyond the emotional relationship. They consider a romantic relationship as a game that should be won. All women or men in the world is for them. There is no place for emotions for a person with that mindset. They can even flirt with the partners of their best friends. They think they are the most attractive of all. That's why they would take all moral codes granted and derogate the opposite sex. Number 6. They would never take responsibility. If they made a mistake, they would never accept it. It's not in their interest to take responsibility. That's why they are not preferred in teamwork, and they're not efficient in these. Even if you catch their mistake, they won't accept it, and they would blame it on someone else. They would be upset about these mistakes. Despite that, they wouldn't accept them. For example, let's say they failed on a project at work, and it is caused by their mistake. If we replay the situation from their perspective, it is your own negative impact that resulted in their mistake. This is an outstanding example of megalomaniac reasoning. The worst is that they believe in their own lies. Number 7. They are skeptical. They are skeptical because they think everyone is like them. If this skepticism extends beyond narcissism, it might lead to paranoia. They would even suspect a good deed done to them. The smallest things are enough for them to suspect. This would project as negative thoughts. Everything they do contains these negative thoughts. So, they would put a damper on the joy of everyone around them. Number 8. They always think that they are right. Narcissists believe that everything they say and do is right. They reject everything but their truth. Even if you prove otherwise, they won't accept it. Even if they know they are wrong deep down inside, they will reject it proudly. Narcissists push everyone around them because they think that there is no truth beyond theirs. If in their opinion, the earth is flat, no matter how many times you prove it wrong, they will not accept it. The capacity of egoistic reasoning is bewildering to many people. Number 9. They have self-seeking relations. A relation involving a narcissist person is based on self-interest. They might seem to be helping you, but they have a self-interest. Narcissists, who never help people with no interest, ask for help without a turn. To get what they want, they sweet talk, and they pretend to move away from their narcissist personality. After they get what they want, they would retreat to their narcissistic personality, and they would be hurtful again. Narcissists are the last people who would help you when you're in trouble. If there's nothing in their interest, they would shut you down. Number 10, they should be the center of attention. Even if they don't know anyone in a room, they crave all the attention. Everyone should listen to them, do what they do. If these won't happen, and if they don't get the attention they want, they would show it. They would have nervous breakdowns and stand out. If someone else has the attention, their envy would be obvious. To shine, they can do anything, including behaving like a spoiled child, and they might even overdo it. The only reason for this behavior is the desire to have the spotlight. When you read these traits, be mindful if someone is fitting to these traits in your circle. If you have a person suffering from a narcissist personality disorder, it would be a waste of energy to explain these to them. Narcissists won't accept that they are narcissists. They think they are greatly admired by everyone around them. This is the most dangerous form of narcissism. To be delusional means that they are being drawn to paranoia. As they don't accept any of these, they won't change. They won't even try to change. So, do we have a treatment of narcissist personality disorder? Actually, there are treatments for many psychological issues. There are many psychological disorders with treatments. The focus in these treatments is to have the patient positive response. Narcissists will not consider themselves as patients, and that's why they think they don't have any flaws. They might only ask for help for depression or other issues, and that's when an experienced therapist and a holistic approach might be the beginning of the treatment. Do you have narcissist friends? Have you ever dated a narcissist? Waiting for your comments. Thanks for watching Social Town. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe and bell buttons and share it with your friends. This will encourage us to create new videos for you.